Okay, if anybody really wants to know what I do during the day, studio, basically how I compose music with a cat, Ed, on my lap. And this is what we do. We're working on this song I came up with the other day, and let's see what it sounds like. So, this is what I do during a typical day. My piano teacher would probably kill me if she knew this is the way I sit. After all the years, she taught me how to do piano correctly, and now I sit with my feet on the desk and a cat in my lap. But hey, it works.